Last Friday, Petra Chakwairi was one of the thousands of learners waiting with bated breath for the outcome of the primary leaving examination results. Born without well-formed limbs, the Musana nursery and primary school pupil scored aggregate 7 from her examination. The 15-year-old says she didn't expect to score that highly, given the effects the COVID-19 pandemic had on the education sector. Unlike other entities, schools were under lock and key for more than a year.
Nasuubira aggregate musanvu kubanga olwa corona weyeddawo twalekera okubona abasomesa mu bibiina nga tusomera wakakali nga ofunayo kuko ebitabo mu bwosome toba ne interest mu kusoma kubanga oba oli kusoma wenka ebindi osobola okubona ekibuuzo wakisoma toli kitegeera togi ya musomesa tali awo kumpi.
Despite her physical shortcomings, Chakwairi refuses to use them as an excuse to slow down. She's proud that she's able to do many chores by herself.
Zenakula. Zakumikono. Zakubigere. Aimbe ya galidam. Kubanga nsobuloku wandikira. Ezamuntu ampandikira waire. Nati amambi buzokudeske angezenka. Na wandika bulungi. Ezali kumbelesa kuba oba kusaza oba kolashi oba kolashi zamwene nabye kolera zenka.
Her challenges are why the Uganda National Examination Board agreed to provide extra time for candidates with disabilities in national exams. But Chakwairi says she didn't need the extra time. However, she's also grateful to her friends who made her feel welcome and were willing to help her whenever she asked.
Dashike do dalio ndabali baje kudinongera ina dema kuba zena mpandika speed anzenga mushibe na chembe ile mnenze zenka beire mu ngo ngali ko kesifu ayembeire nga ne agaira mikwano jange ngela bona banenda nga bansindika tibe gaira nti kolera chino obei donvuke obei dokole chino nga bona bona nga bakuyamba niwo mukoboti.
The orphan was raised by just her aunt, Edinas Nanyama, as both her parents are now deceased. The 15-year-old only started school in 2014 and has had to rely on her school for a scholarship. Following her impressive PLE results, Chakwairi has big dreams for the future, but is also hoping that they will be backed by support from well-wishers.
Nenda kuba accountant kubanga. Oba accountant obale no sente. Lawa bia oba accountant obe no sharp. Nga ngole nuwa endo kuipanga tasubola kuipa kuba ubanga ngobongo bonga buwa kula ila buwa gezi wala wagima kusente do tasubide wa ile tiri do ngoli kudibala.
Felix Manyindo, NTV Tonight.